shit. Is this a freaking... Is this K-pop? I have a few things to say about this introduction, first of all. The first thing I have to say is, this has to be the most cinematic-looking K-pop video that I have ever seen. AT's Bouncy looked very cinematic as well. And there's a few things that contribute to a music video looking cinematic. We have to talk about the visual contribution, the framing, the coloring. There's so much dark color correction. That's what gives off the very cinematic look, and it looks really well done. What the hell? That's so interesting. Dude, where are my captions at? Bro, me with the captions, I swear to God. Okay, virtual effect team, bro. So we start off going into like a different dimension or a different planet. And then the editing and techniques they're using with these kind of shots, you want to use a lot of glitches, a lot of RGB effects. And you could see it like playing the RGB, the flickering, really creative ideas. And then the color correction again is really, really harsh. You can see those reds, they're burnt in the footage. The blacks are really black, the blues are blues. Everything looks really cinematic and the lighting is on point, bitch. This is... Oh my God. That transition right there, guys. So they have a shot of a hand, and I'm not too familiar with the story, so leave some comments down below. Let me know what the story is for this one. And then they have like this turbulent RGB effect where it just transitions into another shot, and it kind of works. It looks really cool because it's a water effect. Water, like, you know, it's like wavy. So they use like a wavy RGB effect. This song is catchy too. All the HUD overlays. Oh my God. You know what they have to do for that shit? They have to literally track the girls. They'll have to track them. And then they put these HUDs on. They have to make the HUD effects, put glows on it, tons of different effects. They did this in Iron Man as well when Tony Stark was in the suit. And it's a really, really clean effect. With the speed ramps too. Damn, they're using all the techniques. Bro, this is insane. These videos get crazier and crazier every single video. It's just a zoom transform effect. They're zooming in, but then they have all these elements while zooming in. I can't do this, man. This is like, I can't continue. Cool thing about this video is XG is kind of like coming from a different universe, and they're pretty much telling people like, what the f is up? Like, I'm XG, like they are the baddest bitches in the world, and they look so well done too. It looks literally like it's in the footage. Again, they have to track the footage. They have to use blending modes. They could be using like 3D virtual effects for this kind of stuff. I really think that they are using a lot of like, oh, you can see it like masking on too. That is so well done. Holy crap. Like, look how well done. The colors. The thing that makes this look so good is the coloring, not even the virtual effects. Yeah, yes, the VFX. But if you look at the coloring of everything, it's spot on. It literally looks like it's happening right now. The colors are so well done. What? I mean, like, are you guys seeing this? Bro. What? This is good. It's just those little things right there. Oh my God. They're like machines. I think they're like saying they're kind of like machines. They're unstoppable. They're like the best right now. That's such a cool shot, dude, where they just cut right there and then they're machines. And then they use like these turbulent effects. And just turbulent displays kind of like warps the footage a bit, it really like makes it wavy, and there's a lot of like different stylistic looks you can do. It's one of the most used editing effects. I mean, I'm vibing right now, seriously. Guys, seriously, they do it so well. It's not like they're just cutting between shots, and it's so smooth. It is just this, their dancing is so good too. Look at this. They literally zoom out. They use a film dissolve or a cross dissolve. Like, this, you know, you could see it right there. They dissolve between the two clips, just her and then the AI, like, robot version. That's so crazy. And look how smooth. They're using the freaking flash to, oh my god. I can't. I gotta stop. Really quick. Sorry, one more thing. That was really well done. I mean, having like such an impactful intro, and then like everything is crazy, but then they slow it down. That's something really important in shots like this, or music videos. You kind of want to have moments where it's like everything's not too crazy, because if it's too crazy all the time, it's kind of going to be too much, and there's not really like hype to build. So you slow it down. Such good sound design. This was incredible. I'm so sad it's over. That was insane. Holy shit. The virtual... XG, let's go, bro. That was 10 out of 10, bro. The sound effects, the execution, damn, brother. Like always, thanks for watching, guys. This one was insane. This is like the most cinematic one I've ever seen. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.